Good morning,
sir. In our project, we have made an electric generator.
Okay.
Sir, this is a DC motor. Sir, normally DC motor works as we provide electricity here and this rotates. Sir, we have an opposite of that. We are rotating this and electricity is generating here. So this is called conversion of mechanical energy to electrical energy.